Help do enrollment projections for Minsure was the focus of a harsh grilling on Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C. today. Jonathan Gruber was called before Congress after several videos surfaced in which he said controversial things about his role as an advisor on the Affordable Care Act. Our political reporter Tom Hauser is here, and you spoke to some people locally and got their reaction to all this today.
Yes, and among the many inflammatory things that Gruber made, he said the Affordable Care Act, or Obamacare, only passed because of the stupidity of the American voter. Because the MIT professor was reportedly paid millions as an advisor on the bill, his remarks earned him the hot seat in a House Oversight Committee.
And basically, you know, call it the stupidity of the American voter or whatever, but basically that was really, really critical to get anything to pass. I behave badly, and I'll have to live with that. But my own inexcusable arrogance is not a flaw in the Affordable Care Act.
Are you stupid?
I don't think so, no.
Does MIT employ stupid people?
Not to my knowledge.
Okay, so you're a smart man who said some, as the ranking member said, some really stupid things.
The whole truth. And that's the kind of morning Gruber faced on Capitol Hill, harsh criticism from both Republicans and Democrats. And here in Minnesota, one lawmaker still wants money back from Gruber. He was contracted by Minsure to help make enrollment projections and earned hundreds of thousands of dollars.
The shoddy work that he did, I think we deserve a refund here in Minnesota. We spent, for him and his partner, over about $570,000 for work that was totally unsatisfactory.
Gruber's share of the Minsure money was about $330,000 to help make those enrollment projections. Representative Greg Davids, the incoming chair of the House Tax Committee, sent a letter to the Minnesota Attorney General a couple of weeks ago asking her to look into getting a refund. He didn't get a response, so he sent another letter this week. We have posted the copy of Gruber's contract and all of the Minsure contracts at KSTP.com, so you can see for yourself how transparent they're being about the contracts. The issue of whether or not we're due back any money is up to the Attorney General or the legislature.
Yeah, how realistic is it there'll be a refund?
Probably not real likely to happen, but you never know if they decide that the work was, in fact, shoddy.
Yeah. All right, Tom, thanks. Phil?
Tonight, police hope new pictures.